Arthritis, cause, types and treatment. Arthritis means joint inflammation used to describe around 200 conditions that affect joints, the tissues that surround the joint, and other connective tissue. It is a rheumatic condition. The most common form of arthritis is osteoarthritis. Other common rheumatic conditions related to arthritis include gout, fibromyalgia, and rheumatoid arthritis, RA. Rheumatic conditions tend to involve pain, aching, stiffness, and swelling in and around one or more joints. The symptoms can develop gradually or suddenly. Certain rheumatic conditions can also involve the immune system and various internal organs of the body. Some forms of arthritis, such as rheumatoid arthritis and lupus SLE, can affect multiple organs and cause widespread symptoms. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, 54.4 million adults in the United States have received a diagnosis of some form of arthritis. Of these, 23.7 million people have their activity curtailed in some way by their condition. Arthritis is more common among adults aged 65 years or older, but it can affect people of all ages, including children. Facts on arthritis. Here are some key points about arthritis. More detail is in the main article. Arthritis refers to around 200 rheumatic diseases and conditions that affect joints, including lupus and rheumatoid arthritis. It can cause a range of symptoms and impair a person's ability to perform everyday tasks. Physical activity has a positive effect on arthritis and can improve pain, function, and mental health. Factors in the development of arthritis include injury, abnormal metabolism, genetic makeup, infections, and immune system dysfunction. Treatment aims to control pain, minimize joint damage, and improve or maintain quality of life. It involves medications, physical therapies, and patient education and support. Treatment for arthritis aims to control pain, minimize joint damage, and improve or maintain function and quality of life. A range of medications and lifestyle strategies can help achieve this and protect joints from further damage. Treatment might involve medications, non-pharmacologic therapies, physical or occupational therapy, splints or joint assistive aids, patient education and support, weight loss surgery, including joint replacement. Medication. Non-inflammatory types of arthritis, such as osteoarthritis, are often treated with pain-reducing medications, physical activity, weight loss if the person is overweight, and self-management education. These treatments are also applied to inflammatory types of arthritis, such as RA, along with anti-inflammatory medications such as corticosteroids and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs (NSAIDs), disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs (DMARDs), and a relatively new class of drugs known as biologics. Medications will depend on the type of arthritis. Commonly used drugs include analgesics. These reduce pain, but have no effect on inflammation. Examples include acetaminophen, Tylenol, Tramadol, Ultram, and narcotics containing oxycodone, Percocet, OxyContin, or hydrocodone, Vicodin, Lortab. Tylenol is available to purchase online. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs. These reduce both pain and inflammation. NSAIDs include available to purchase over-the-counter or online, including ibuprofen, Advil, Motrin IB, and naproxen sodium, Aleve. Some NSAIDs are available as creams, gels or patches which can be applied to specific joints. Counterirritants. Some creams and ointments contain menthol or capsaicin, the ingredient that makes hot pepper spicy. Rubbing these on the skin over a painful joint can modulate pain signals from the joint and lessen pain. Various creams are available to purchase online. Disease-modifying antirheumatic drugs, DMARDs, used to treat RA, DMARDs slow or stop the immune system from attacking the joints. Examples include methotrexate, Trexol, and hydroxychloroquine, Plaquenil. Biologics, used with DMARDs, biologic response modifiers are genetically engineered drugs that target various protein molecules involved in the immune response. Examples include etanercept, Enbrel, and infliximab, Remicade. Corticosteroids, prednisone and cortisone reduce inflammation and suppress the immune system.